Welcome back to Tech Sky. Today, we're diving deep into the intriguing world of famous hackers. These individuals have left an indelible mark on the landscape of technology and cybersecurity. I'm Brandon, your trusted guide through this digital journey. Join me as we explore the captivating stories of these iconic figures. First on our list is Jonathan James, an American hacker who gained notoriety at a young age. In 1999, at just 16 years old, he achieved the unthinkable by accessing NASA's servers, breaking passwords, and making off with the source code of the International Space Station. He even had control over its temperature and humidity settings. Sadly, James's story took a tragic turn, and he committed suicide in 2008. Next up, we have Kevin Mitnick, a name synonymous with hacking and computer security. Mitnick transformed from a notorious black hat hacker to a respected computer security consultant. He used his skills to expose vulnerabilities in his clients' companies, a true white hat in the world of hacking. At one point, he was the most wanted computer criminal in the United States. Mark Abene, better known by his pseudonym Phiber Optik, was a prominent figure in the hacker community during the 1980s and early 1990s. He was a member of hacker groups like the Legion of Doom and Master of Deception. What set him apart was his open advocacy for ethical hacking and its benefits to the industry. Abene's expertise extended to penetration studies, security policy reviews, systems administration, and much more. Robert Morris's name is closely associated with the Morris worm, the first computer worm to wreak havoc on the internet. The worm's unintended consequences led to computer slowdowns and usability issues. Morris was sentenced to probation, community service, and a hefty fine. His actions marked a significant moment in the history of hacking. Gary McKinnon, a Scottish systems administrator, made headlines with what was called the biggest military computer hack of all time. He infiltrated the networks of the US Navy, Army, Air Force, and NASA. His motivation? To uncover evidence of UFOs and the suppression of free energy that could benefit the public. Linus Torvald, a Finnish-American software engineer, is a legendary figure in the world of hacking. He's the mastermind behind the open-source Linux operating system. Thousands of developers have contributed to its kernel, but Torvald remains the ultimate authority. His philosophy? Keep it simple and have fun while creating the world's best operating system. Kevin Polson, also known as Dark Dante, made waves as a former black hat hacker. He famously took control of all the telephone lines of Los Angeles radio station KISS-FM, ensuring he'd be the 102nd caller and win a Porsche 944S2. His hacking activities, including breaking into federal computers for wiretap information, landed him in hot water with the FBI. Polson has since reinvented himself as a journalist. These hackers have reshaped our digital world, leaving a complex legacy of innovation, controversy, and change. From Jonathan James's audacious NASA breach to Linus Torvald's open-source revolution, their stories continue to inspire and challenge the boundaries of technology. Stay tuned for more in-depth explorations into the world of technology, cybersecurity, and ethical hacking. I'm Brandon, and in the vast tech sky, there's always more to discover. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring that notification bell to join us on this exciting journey.